In terms of the RTSS vaccine, I think it's important to say that it started in the lab of RARE. And then it got transferred to GSK, as was said in here. And through, we had the technology as well as the scientific know-how to progress it forward in development. But then again, it's important to note that over the 30 years of research and over the hundreds of millions of dollars that have been used till date, it is also important to acknowledge that it would not have been possible without partnerships.